Hello my beautiful people out there, my name is Sneha and welcome back to my channel. So it's very gloomy out there in my hometown these days, and to be honest, it's not yet the best time to add some color and spark in our life and lips, on our lips. So yeah, I am already added some and I'm going to review it as well. So these days lip tints are so in trend, like even wherever you go, you will see something like, okay, what are you wearing? A lip tint. Oh my god, that looks so flushed out and so beautiful. To be honest, I was not like too much into lip tints, because yeah, you can just wear a lipstick, just pat it down, dab it down, and you will have that flushed lip look kind of effect. But yeah, when everybody is going through that phase, I was like, okay, why am I missing it out? I should get some. So yeah, I did get some, and today I am going to review one as well. So this is the Peripera Ink Tint Serum, and this is in the shade So Raspberry number 10, and I got only one shade, man, because okay, I want to test it out and it's rather expensive in India. Okay, so before I tell you anything else about the brand, I must tell you that it was not available in India till now. So it is available in Macron website, Macron Beauty or Macron website. You can get all the Korean skincare and makeup stuff. So they have recently included the Peripera. So you can get like cushion foundation, blushes, various types of ink tints, eyeshadows. Those are expensive compared to the Korean, compared to the Korea itself. But yeah, if you want to try some, you can have it. So this is how it looked like, the inner packaging. So beautiful, like so cute. I mean, they know how to package their products. Simple, intricate, cute, minimalistic. Yeah, that's it. So it have a very beautiful applicator, which I'm like, okay, the applicator is superb, like superb. And smell is very bad though. I mean, personally, I don't like very fragrant stuff on my skincare or makeup. If it's soothing, it's okay, but if it's not, like this one, it's like straight go up my nostril and make me have a migraine, and that is really bad. So the smell is like a cough syrupy, like a sweet fruity cough syrupy kind of a thing, and I like no, not for me. But anyway, and it tastes horrible. Don't taste it, don't lick your lips if you're applying this tint. Repeat after me, don't lick your lips. So the tint, I already applied it. You can see it's very plumish, pinkish plumish kind of a color. Not exactly like it should be, but to be honest, let's be real. Korean skin tone and our skin tone, our skin complexion, we are different. Korean have more of a pale, rosy kind of a skin color, and we are much more melanin rich. Not deep melanin rich, yes, we do have in India. We have the varied skin complexion, and which I am very proud of. So our, it's much more whitish, golden, olive brown skin tone. So that's why the color, that's why our lips are also pigmented. So the color transfers are a bit different on them. It exactly looks like the plummy pinky, very beautiful pinkish reddish kind of a color, and on me it does look like a pinkish reddish kind of a color. Still, it does not. Hope you can understand. Anyway, I was disappointed, like very badly I was disappointed when I like, okay, I saw that color on that website, the color looks so beautiful, vibrant, and it does not look that great on me. I was like, money wasted, error, and I was so disappointed, like yeah. But anywho, okay, if you have got it, you have to give it a try, right? So the consistency, the texture, very balmy, glossy, comfortable on your lips, very shiny, as you can see, very shiny. I have owned it for like more over 30 minutes right now, so it's very glossy, very balmy. I have layered 3 times to get this maximum opacity. I mean, if you layer more, it will feel like more gloopy, and it is really uncomfortable, and it also can transfer on your teeth. So it is better not to layer that much. So, and you can also use it as a slight ombre kind of a lip tint as well. It also looks good, but on me, like as I said, I have a very pigmented upper lips, is very pigmented compared to my lower lip, and so it does not look that much flattering on me. So I prefer the full opacity, full lipstick like of a color. So yeah, it's comfortable, it's balmy, it does not feel drying at first. It feel a very cooling when I apply it first. Apart from that, it have a very similar concept like the Wet n Wild Mega Shine Lip Tints, I guess, High Shine Lip Tints or something like that. So the lip tints are actually kind of what I feel, the Wet n Wilds are kind of, they have the similar concept, but I feel they are much more pigmented and they have very very thin formula compared to this, and they like instantly set on your lips. It makes like okay tattoo kind of a feel on your lips, but it does looks like little bit of glossy. This one also, but it does not feel that much of like cement or tattoo like. It does feel comfortable, slippery, balmy kind of a thing. So the tint itself like wipes away after 2.5 hours or 3 hours. It is not long lasting. As I was saying, that it is balmy and slippery and glossy and all so things. It's good, it's okay, but it's like extraordinary, no. I don't feel it's extraordinary that much. It transfers. So if you are wearing mask, forget about it. It will transfer. But let me give you a transfer test. So it will transfer with a slight bit tint, but most of the tint, most of the glossiness will be still on your lips. So it's okay. Like, it's really great. That's the only plus point I feel. But apart from it, whether you need it or not, I am not sure. If you are like into glosses these days, like the trend is going on, you can give it a try. But I will say that it's a pass for me. I mean, I will not get other colors in this range. I may go for other ranges they offer, but not this one. I am happy with this one particular color. Yeah, that's it. Like the 690 rupees for this big for this tint is justified. I'm not sure, man, because even the industry have the same price range, like 700 to 800. It would have the same range in India, because of course they are Korean brands and they are expensive here in India. So I feel like okay, money, if it's like 500 to in between, agar if the price was like in between 500 to 600, it would be much more beneficial, I feel. But yeah, okay. So I will just give it like 3 stars for the whole concept of this. Personally, I'm not a bit of a glossy lip person, but yeah, I'm not like matte person as well. I'm like more comfortable matte, soft powder matte like of a person, velvet matte kind of a person. So I will give a 3 out of 5 and 0.5 extra, not 0.5, like 1 extra for this cute packaging. Like seriously though, the packaging, it looks so dang cute, like seriously. So 4 out of 5, and yeah, that's it. Hope you like the video, hope it helps to you, like the review. And if you like it, please subscribe and watch my other videos as well. Till then, bye bye and take care.